morning, the sun begins to rise, reflected on her waters, the movement of the skies. Slowly she flows onward, disturbed I cannot see, through fields and rolling meadows, past local industry. My lichen, she flows softly from sleep group down to the sea, through Dromower and Dromara, then close to Achille. From Lisburn down to Hilden, Lambeg and then Shaw's Bridge, to Belfast's salty waters, where her lonesome journey ends. The years pass slowly onward, changes soon unfold. No more horses pulling, the barges filled with coal. The old lock gates have rotted, the pathways overgrown, but still I love to see her as slowly she grows old. Oh, memories, they are precious, and they are brought to life as you walk along the towpath in the evening's fading light. But even now the nightlife begins a brand new day, some ripples on the surface and a trout moves on her way. My lichen, she flows softly from sleep croup down to the sea, through Dromower and Dromara, then close to Achille. From Lisburn down to Hilden, Lambeg and then Shaw's Bridge, to Belfast's salty waters, where her lonesome journey ends. Young lovers, they walk slowly beside my lichen stream, holding hands and talking about their wildest dreams. Across the water, laughter comes drifting through the night, dancing shadows ripple in the moonshine light. The sun begins to rise, reflected on her waters, the movement of the skies. Slowly she flows onward, disturbed I cannot see, through fields and rolling meadows, past local industry. My lichen, she flows softly from sleep croup down to the sea, through Dromower and Dromara, then close to Achille. From Lisburn down to Hilden, Lambeg and then Shaw's Bridge, to Belfast's salty waters, where her lonesome journey ends.
Saved a wretch like me.
The sun begins to rise, reflected on her waters, the movement of the skies. Slowly she flows onward, disturbed I cannot see, through fields and rolling meadows, past local industry. My lichen, she flows softly from Slieve Croob down to the sea, through Dromore and Dromara, then close to Achilly, from Lisburn down to Hilden, Lambeg and then Shaw's Bridge, to Belfast's salty waters, where her lonesome journey ends. The years pass slowly onward, changes soon unfold. No more horses pulling, the barges filled with coal. Old lock gates have rotted, the pathways overgrown, but still I love to see her as slowly she grows old. Oh, memories, they are precious, and they are brought to life as you walk along.